Okay, so once again, what I want to talk about is how to go to heaven. And I'm going to read this first Bible verse to you. It says, "These things have I written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that ye may know that ye have eternal life, and that ye may believe on the name of the Son of God." So right here, the Bible says that all of you can know that you're going to heaven. And Papi se va a un campo que no es gracias a Dios. ¿Quién sabe gracias a Dios? Jesus. Amen. Alright, so going to heaven is as easy as believing in Jesus. Many different beliefs about Jesus, right? But I want to teach you what the Bible says you must believe to go to heaven. Okay, what you must believe about Jesus. Is that that? Now, the first thing that we must understand about Jesus and the gospel, the Bible says, as it is written, there is none righteous, no, not one. So while I be signs of God, I will not perfecto. Right? You need to go perfecto. How about perfecto? Yeah. Right? And the reason that nobody's perfect is the Bible says, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. For example, I have told a lie before. Have you lied before? Right, everybody's lied before. Nobody's perfect. We're all sinners. And God has a punishment for us because we've sinned. God is a righteous God, so he has to punish sin. So this is the bad news first. Are you ready for the bad news? Yeah. It's really bad. The Bible says that the fearful and unbelieving and the abominable and murderers and whoremongers and sorcerers and idolaters and all liars shall have their part in the lake burning with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. Now, what's the Amigo Jero? Amigo Jero. Jero, right? The Bible is right. That's in Jero. Amigo Jero. In the Philippines, people say walleye forever. Right? You say, if your puya breaks up with you, maybe you say walleye forever. Okay. But the Bible says hell in Pierno is forever. And walleye purgatorio, if someone goes to hell, they are tormented day and night forever and ever. Are you murderers? Are you witches? But the Bible says all liars deserve hell. I lie, and you lie. So, do you understand the bad news?
Yes.
Do you think God wants us to go to hell?
No.
No, right? So God has a way out. God has provided us salvation. The Bible says, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Now, Jesus is Jesus.
Sorry.
No. And I know this is different than what some of you have been taught, the real Jesus, the Bible says, he is the true God, he is God, and he is eternal life. So if you believe that Jesus is not God, you're believing in a false Jesus. The real Jesus, he is God. Amen. Jesus said, if ye believe not that I am he, ye shall die in your sins. Okay, Jesus is God. Now, Jesus showed many signs and many miracles to prove that he was the Messiah. Si alguien aquí ve a mi María, y han guiado a mi pluma, y han guiado a mi cajetauma, y han guiado a mi patay. But the most significant thing that Jesus did, Jesus never sinned. He never lied. He never stole. He never murdered. He never did anything wrong because he is God. Amen?
Amen.
Now, what happened to Jesus? How did he die? And the Bible says on the cross, in heaven, took the sins. My sins, your sins, the sins of the past, the present, and even the future, they were all placed on Jesus Christ on the cross. And he died guilty of our sins. And because he died with our sins, in our place, he took our sins, and then he went to hell in our place for 3 days and 3 nights. But what happened after 3 days and 3 nights? Right, he rose from the dead. He showed the nails in his hands. He showed his bleeding side. And then he walked on this earth for 40 days and 40 nights. Yeah, he ascended up to heaven. But even though Jesus did that, okay, most people go to hell when they die. But it's very easy to go to heaven. And I almost forgot.
Yes.
Amen?
Amen.
Alright, let's look at the second verse here. For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. Do you remember what this word means? So, tabu, are saved at Kalawasan from infierno through what?
Faith.
Now, something I want you to understand, okay? Faith in Jesus does not mean that you just believe Jesus is real. Faith in Jesus means paksalik, I mean. It means you trust him. You understand? Because most people in this world, they say they believe in Jesus, right? Almost everybody says they believe in Jesus. But do you know what they really believe in? What they really trust in?
Works.
Right? So look, I'm talking about works. You cannot trust in your own good works to go to heaven. Okay? You must trust in Jesus. Have your faith in Jesus. Right? Because a lot of people, they think they're going to go to heaven and boast. They think they're going to go to heaven because of all the good things that they did. Okay? But that's not how you go to heaven. You go to heaven by your faith in what Jesus did. Does that make sense? Do you know John 3:16? It says the same thing. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. So if you want to go to heaven, you don't have to go to my church. You don't have to go to any church. You don't have to be baptized. You don't have to repent of your sins. You don't have to be a good person. There's only one thing that you have to do. Place your faith in Jesus. Okay? Now this is the really good news. Are you ready for the really good news?
Yes!
You can never lose your salvation once you believe in Jesus. Because when you believe in Jesus, he washes away all your past sins, but he also washes away all your future sins. Amen. For example, the Bible says salvation is a gift. Let's say I give her my Bible, regalo. ¿Quién se va a hacer regalo? I paid for it, right? So for her, I'm Biblia Libre, Iman. Now, I'm Kalawasan. Can you see if I answer Kalawasan? Kamu? Who paid for salvation? Jesus, God paid for salvation, right? And once again, this proves that Jesus is God. The Bible says the gift of God. Who died on the cross? Jesus Christ. It's the gift of God because Jesus is God. So, but this is the good news of the gospel. Salvation is free. You don't have to earn it. You don't have to pay for it. You don't have to work for it. Jesus paid for it. Okay? And then once you have it, you can never go to hell. You can never lose your salvation. Now, I'm not telling you to do bad things, okay? I'm not saying to skip church. I'm not saying to break the commandments. I'm not saying to commit murder or drink alcohol or commit suicide. But what I am saying, if someone believed in Jesus, they would still go to heaven. Because salvation is free. You understand that? Now, God will punish you in this life if you break his commandments. If you commit murder, I'll preach so for you, Ivan. If you do manga droga, God might give you your things on your body. Amen? If you drink alcohol, you're going to mess up your life. You will ruin your life, but you'll still go to heaven. In the Kalawasa Chicago, Kalawasa Libre. Amen?
Amen!
Patakawasa Jesus. Jesus is not a liar. So, look at this verse one more time. It says, if you believe in Jesus and acts on Dios, you may know that you have eternal life. That's not that no.
Yes.
To be certain, right? To be sure. To be correct. But I know that I'm going to heaven because what do you think? I believe in Jesus. And if you believe the gospel today, you can know that you're going to heaven. Because there's only one thing that you must do to go to heaven. Utan, Usaka, Utan, thank you. Utan, 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 Utan,
Utan,
Utan,
Utan,
Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan, Utan,
Utan,
So, who do you have to believe in? What's his name? Right. And I'm not trying to offend anybody, but this is the word of God. Jesus said this himself in person. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. To see Shulaman, I cannot take you to heaven. My church cannot take you to heaven. Your church cannot take you to heaven. You can't take yourself to heaven. Muhammad, Buddha, Allah, Mary, Pope Francis, they can't take you to heaven. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Amen?
Amen!
Now, once you believe in Jesus, how long does he save you for? To borrow you or to sign you? You paid them all, right? So let me give you an example. Let's say she believes in Jesus. And then she dies. But she believed in Jesus.
Okay.
I got a harder one. Are you ready? She believes in Jesus. But she believed in Jesus. ready?
Yes.
This is the hardest question on the test. She believes in Jesus, power, and love, and she gets saved forever. Not her body, but her soul. Yeah. Yeah, next week, but she already believed. Because she already got saved. So, hindi mo ba lang kalabasa? Mami ang maayong balita. Nasaktan ang hindi. Or, that's the good news, okay? That's the maayong balita. Nasaktan ang hindi maayong balita. Kung wala si Jesus, ika kaya maintero. Do you understand that? Do you believe Jesus is God?
Yes.
Do you believe He died for your sins?
Yes.
Do you believe the Matas yet?
Yes.
Now, are you going to be honest with me? Right. Let's see if you're going to be honest with me. Before I came in here, this is probably what you believed you had to do to go to heaven. You probably thought you had to go to church every Sunday, stop sinning, be a good person. But you cannot come to us, not of works, and come to us, not of truth, cannot come to you, Jesus. So my question for you is, kanusa mo na pakalua? Should you wait until you're dying? Gusto ba ninyo maluwas karon?
Yes.
Where are you? Where are you?
Amen.
Amen. Alright, now last thing. If you believe this with your heart, how would you tell Jesus that you believe? Na ba cell phone on Dios? Na ba Facebook Messenger on Dios? Na ba walkie talkie on Dios? How would you tell Jesus that you believe the gospel? You just pray to Him, right? So I'm going to say a prayer to Jesus. And if you believe this with your heart, you can repeat after me. And we're just going to pray to Jesus and tell Him that you believe the gospel. And then He will take you to heaven when you die. Is that right? Yes. Jesus, whosoever believeth in Him should not perish, but have everlasting. Amen?
Amen.
Okay, so if you believe, you can repeat after me. Dear Jesus.
Dear Jesus.
I know I'm a sinner.
I know I'm a sinner.
I know I deserve hell.
I know I deserve hell.
But I believe.
But I believe.
You died for all my sins.
You died for all my sins.
And rose from the dead.
And rose from the dead.
Please save me.
Right now.
Forever.
Amen.
Amen. Did you believe that?
Yes.
Where will you go when you die? 50% sure or 100% sure? Amen.
Yes.
Now I'm going to turn off my phone and then I have one more thing I want to say. Oh, it's over here.